Today I'm trying out the pink carbo cheese noodles. I wanted soft-boiled eggs, so I cooked it for 6 minutes and 50 seconds. Cook and drain the noodles, and then just add the seasonings. One is a dried cheese packet, and the other is a spicy sauce. Then I cooked some pork belly, then I cooked some scallions in the leftover oil, and this was my lunch. So this only took me about 15 minutes to make, and it was really good. So try these noodles if you haven't before.